In the other division, a future superstar in the making with Flyer LAUXMONT winning in 2:01.3 for driver Jim Whelan.
Well, he's only had four lifetime starts. He's still real green. He's been a real big colt and a little slow to come to himself, but he's got a lot of speed and a lot of ability.